So we're in the room now. Woo! Yeah, so this is my room. Give you guys a little tour. We've got a room, a door. That's what a door is, with a handle. We've got a closet. We've got a bed. Oh yeah, stuffed animals. I'm still a little kid. Desk, suitcase, cabinet thing. Now we're gonna go to the cafeteria and see some friends. First day of camp, awesome. Super awesome show from Paul V. Hill, but I am super tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. Just had an awesome parlor masterclass taught by Paul V. Hill, and now I'm getting ready for the competition. Let's go. And transform them all into solid blocks. Eli, check those out. Confirm that they are solid blocks.
Hi, I'm Adam. This is my 19th year as a counselor. I'm a counselor like I was a camper.
I'm Hiawatha. Good evening. Yes, I was not a camper, but you can keep that as a dream.
Hi, I'm Harrison Greenbaum. I've been here 17 years, and I broke Hiawatha's finger. I'm Ben Zavin. This is my fifth year and first as a counselor.
Yeah. Hey, I'm Mike Patrick. I've been here for like 14 or 15 years. I don't remember. It's great.
Hey, I'm Noah, and this is my 18th year at Magic Camp.
Hi everyone, my name is Alex, and this is my 10th year at Tannen's Magic Camp.
Hi, my name is Dane, and I think this is my 19th year at Magic Camp.
Hi guys, my name is Charlie, this is my 8th year at Magic Camp.
Hey, I'm Ian, and I've been coming to Magic Camp for 14 years.
Hi, I'm Mike, and this is my 9th year at camp.
I'm Barry, this is my 11th year at Magic Camp.
I'm Ben, my first year was 18 years ago, but I missed 3 years.
Hello, my name is Ian. Flynn. And this is my 11th year at Tannen.
Hi there, I'm Skippy, and this is my 30th Magic Camp, people.
You also might know me as Rob the Balloon Guy. That's just my name, don't actually rob me. So I'm like John Reed, but without the mustache.
Hello, I'm Meeka, and this is my 13th year.
I'm Paul, this is my first year. I'm so excited to be here. I've already made so many new friends. If you haven't come and said hi yet, I hope you will.
Years. I started as a camper, just like all of you. And a quick thank you to Jesse and Griffin, who are upstairs.
Okay, I brought everyone up because I wanted you to know the amounts of years of experience, that they understand the program, and that they're here for you. So once again, give it up for your staff.
Just finished tonight's show, heading to the shop. Woo!
We got it one time. Ever.
This isn't luck. This is skill, Jason. This is all your fault.
Or yours.
What are you doing? You're just ruining all my cards. You gotta do like one of those like...
Chris Angel Mind Freak.
you know what? There's a fundamental rule in magic. That rule is never repeat a trick twice. But I'm a rebel, so I'll do what the hell I please.
Everybody's getting ready for their competition night now, so I gotta be quiet.
What up, Magic Camp? Are you guys ready to see your finalists perform?
Yeah!
Yeah!
23, 24, 25, 26, half the deck.
It's the happiest memory.
Yeah!
Show them! Ladies and gentlemen!
These rings are never actually linked. Because if they were linked, they'd look like that. These rings do not look like that. And the reason why they don't look like that is because these rings are never actually linked. And again, in bold, your imagination. You know, the long rings don't make much video.
The palm tree looked at her and said, what was the card that you'd selected then? What? The seven of diamonds.
Now I have a six. Taylor Show.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Blank, four.
And I was like, what the f***?
Did you hear the fart sound?
Yeah, I heard
you.
I was like, f***ing farting.
That's not going in your...
Last day of camp, we're gonna head to breakfast, and then the finals for senior stage.
Woo!
Thank you.